welcome back. We're going through the redwood still, so we're in part two. Hope you're going to enjoy this. The road started getting wet. Looks like the weather forecast is on par, and it is going to be wet, which means I am going to get wet. Because my waterproofs are in the back case, and I don't feel like stopping. Strangely. Making good progress down here, so it's not too bad. These Michelin Anarchy Wild, hi guys, these Michelin Anarchy Wild tires, even though they're knobbly, grip really well on tarmac. So they're a real good tire for both being on-road and off-road. They're a bit soft really for the on-road, but hey, I'd rather have grip than nothing. black clouds to the left are looking slightly ominous. I think I should have put my waterproofs on instead. Damn. Along the 128, there's lots of these little towns. Some of them are big, some of them aren't. This one is basically centered around the main high street, the 128. It's pretty good. And if you look out carefully, you might see Steven Seagal in his police car somewhere. No, oh dear. Oh well. No biscuit, can't see him. already guessed already, she doesn't slow down much. I think she thinks she's a NASCAR driver. We're heading towards the cup, it looks ominous. I think it holds some rain. And it's coming black around the corner. Wonderful. When I stopped, I should have put my rain pants on. Damn it. Damn, she pulled up fast there. She didn't give me much warning on that one. Yeah, I wonder if my life insurance had just gone up. Sorry guys, that was my watch going off. It thinks I stopped a little bit too quick. Oh, dog needs a walk. Okay.
Yeah. So I'll say first with that, it's alright. That again?
Thanks for all that in the nick of time.
Yeah.
I know, soppy, but it has to be done.
Can you pull out in front of me like that?
Yeah.
I just love the sound of the boxer engine. I could listen to it rev all day and just idle.
No, not yet.
Okay. Just found out I don't know how to turn my bloody hazards off. It's not responding to the button. I'll have to sort that out, won't I? Fun.
My hazard warning lights won't turn off.
Your warning lights won't turn off?
That's better. Yep.
Yeah, it's official. I'm an idiot for not putting my rain pants on. It's starting to spit now. Don't know whether you can see it, but I would say in a couple of minutes it's going to be raining consistently. So I think I's going to get wet. see from the visor. The rain's starting lightly, but it seems to be picking up a little bit, so I think I'm going to get soaked. Guys, I hope you've enjoyed it. This is the end of part two. I can just hear the camera beeping, so I think I'm just about to run out of battery. Awesome. At least you won't see me getting wet, and at least you won't see me crying.